Hello students, welcome to the session 2020 and 21. I am your English teacher, Mrs. Rashmi Gehlot. Okay, today I am going to teach you chapter number 5, that is I Saw. Yes, this is a beautiful poem. Now we will recite that poem and then I will explain you about this poem. Let me read. In the market, I saw a fat man. Okay? In the market, I saw a fat man who had worn a cap with a fan. Now see this picture and this compare with these words. In the market, I saw a fat man. Yes, you can see in the picture, this is a fat man. You can see the body of the man is a fat man who had worn a cap. Yes, you can see here, this is a beautiful cape on his head. With a fan. Yes, this is so funny, but he worn a fan on his cap. He switched on the fan. He switched on the fan and then he ran. He ran and he ran till he became a thin man. Yes, what is the motto of that man? He wanted to go to slim. Okay, so he is going to run again and again till he become thin man. Understood everybody? Let us start that poem again. In the market, I saw a fat man who had worn a cap with a fan. He switched on the fan and then he ran. He ran and he ran till he became a thin man. Understood everybody? So this is a very, very interesting poem. So recite that poem once again. Now we are going to start the exercise of this poem. Here we can see there are so many words which are rhyming words. Okay, so we will talk about some rhyming words here. Number one is fan. Okay, can you tell me two rhyming words of this word? Yes, number one is fan. F-A-N fan, R-A-N ran, M-A-N man. So we will talk together, we will recite it together. Fan, ran, man. Yes, this is the rhyming words of this poem. And the next one is F-A-T, fat. Okay, F-A-T, fat. Fat, hat and mat. Okay, fat, hat, mat. Okay, these are the rhyming words of this poem. Let me discuss about some verbs, okay, which is in this poem. So here is verb is S-A-W, saw. Okay, see, saw. See, saw. Number two is worn. Wear, worn. Wear, worn. Okay. Switched, switch, switch, switch. And other is ran. Run, ran. Run, ran. Okay, students. Now, we will do another exercise, that is fill in the blanks of this poem. You can write this exercise in your copy too. I saw a fat man. I saw a fat man. He had worn a cap. He had worn a cap. Then he ran till he became a thin man. Okay, I'm repeating it again. I saw a fat man. He had worn a cap, then he ran till he became a thin man. Okay, now we will read that beautiful poem again. Read aloud. Let me speak together. Stop, says the red light. Okay, this is the signal when we go anywhere, especially when we go on the road. Okay, stop, says the red light. Go, says green. Wait, says the yellow light, blinking in between. Okay, let me repeat it again. Stop, says the red light. Go, says green. Wait, says the yellow light, blinking in between. Okay, students, so enjoy this lesson, read this poem and learn well. Thank you.